Hi friends and welcome to Crumbs from Charad. Today's Mass reading is from Mark chapter 12 verse 28 onwards. One of the scribes came up to Jesus and asked him, "Which commandment is the most important of all?" Jesus answered, "The most important is, 'Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. And you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength.' The second is this, 'You shall love your neighbor as yourself.'" Why are we commanded to love? The first reason why we love God is because He is worthy of our love. We are created in love. The second reason why we love God is because we are created for love, to love in return. Now the commandment over here says you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart. And we need to understand the biblical understanding of heart. While heart definitely is feeling and it is good to feel love, but in biblical understanding, heart is more than just feeling. It is also thinking and also willing. So I feel love, but I love knowingly and I will. I decide to love. When we put this together, then we have the full understanding of biblical love. And therefore we are commanded to love, not to feel love, which is helpful, but to decide to love. Because that's what we are created for. And when we put this commandment in place in our life, then everything else is easier to follow. In marriage, when we get married, you know, while we feel love for each other, we can't go by our feelings because our feelings go up and down. But we take a commitment, a decision to love another, no matter what. And that is what makes all the difference. Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane is a clear example of what it means to decide to love no matter what. At that moment, obviously, the feeling might have been difficult, but he had decided and he carried on loving. And so now for you, think about this. Can you make a commitment or renew your commitment to love God no matter what? In prayer and scripture reading time, living His commandments.